Hi all! If you would be looking for an iconic German supercar and would have about 1 million euros to spend, which one would you go for? How about Mercedes SL 300? The prices for this car vary between 1 million and 3 million euros. So what does make this car so special? As a very famous Top Gear presenter, James May, once said, this is a truly first supercar in the world. Forget about Ferrari and Lamborghini. Apparently, in total, there were only 1,400 Mercedes SLs made. Why am I telling you all this? And what does this car has to do with the current life in Bavaria? About 50 kilometers away from Munich, or about 20 minutes drive from the lake Starnberg. It is not just very beautiful historical little town. You can find in there 1,000 years old monastery. And inside of this monastery, there is a car factory. It is world famous car restoration place, specialized only for Mercedes SL 300. And think about it, the value of each one is at least 1 million euros. About 215 PS, and the basic version only had 190 PS. Its maximum speed was about 230 kilometers per hour. Doesn't sound so much now, but at that time, most of the cars couldn't even make half of this speed. What does SL stand for? Superlight. It was one of the key features of these cars. And another key feature of the cars was so-called Flügeltüren. Because of the way this car was built, the door cells were very high and the roof very low, so there was not enough space left for doors. They had no other choice than to build this kind of galvanized doors. The factory is called HK Engineering, and they own monastery and the area around it. There, you can find not only legendary supercars, but also vintage tractors like Lance Bulldog or vintage scooters. There is also a nice restaurant with of course a beer garden there. And last but not least, about 1,000 years old toilet. So if you are looking for a day trip from Munich and you are interested in expensive, luxurious, vintage German cars, so definitely visit Kloster Pulling. Thanks a lot for watching!